There we go. Up.
ATM life style. Jump starting.
Oh, motherfucker. Oh, lucky. Well, we had unfortunately some rain. But it works out good. It's not that slippery here. But yeah, you know, you never know. You never know. Because if you come out to the grass and it's really wet, then it's slippery as fuck. And the roots, they are really slippery. The rocks too for that. Oi, oi, oi. There we go. Up! Up! One fall, many to go. For sure. Well, well, well. I took the wrong line. These muddy ruts are slippery as hell. We try to keep out of them because we don't have no grip with these tires, or not good enough anyways. But that's how it is with not really enduro tires. And I'm waiting for my Michelin tracker, which will which will arrive soon. It's about 10 degrees outside, but you start to heat up now for sure. Slippery. Got my friend on a 500cc two-stroke vintage enduro bike. It puts down like a Lützen fog wherever it goes. It's really fun and it sounds so angry. But I'm going slow now. pretty exhausted, need to rest, so sit down, wait up front. Oh, little obstacle. Now we're going to get into the technical part in the forest very soon, I think. We'll see. Oh. Oh, they have really fucked this track up. No progress. Now I'm really tired. Whew. Need to rest. Right. Fuck. Oh, roots and slippery with moss. This will get worse. More roots. Momentum, as I told you, is everything. Now we need to rest, because my arms are like spaghetti.
KTM life style. Yeah, I'm starting.
Two times battery went out.
Kör du fort så ser jag bort.
Mud. I don't know where we are. We lost like 30 minutes with Stefan's battery issues. And I need to get on home. Pick up my kid. Yes, I made it. Up. wait for my friend.